The Indiana State Teachers Association is calling on lawmakers to fully and equitably fund public schools and pay teachers as professionals. In a virtual news conference today, it also called for the legislature to restore teachers' bargaining rights on workload issues such as hours, days, prep time, and class size.
For too long, educator voice has been silenced in shaping student learning conditions and educator working conditions. Through our collective voices, we can advocate for the conditions that support student learning, safe schools, class sizes small enough to give students one-on-one attention, and provide the tools and resources that help us do our jobs well.
The ISTA shared a recent survey that warned the state's teacher shortage could worsen if more isn't done to address workloads and educator burnout.